guys.
This is called Armageddon Again. We had the water and the dry food and the soup cans on the shelf. There was only you and me and nobody else. Inside the bomb shelter, waiting for the end. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. And you were in a nervous state, scared out of your wits, saying any minute now it will be dropped by the Soviets. It was an idea that you just couldn't comprehend. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. And in every school across the nation, they were teaching duck and cover. Kid, get under that desk when the planes begin to hover. It was a safety measure I'm not going to defend. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon. Because you were holding me, yeah, you were holding me tight, saying we're not gonna make it, we won't last the night. But hold me a little closer and make this broken heart mend. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. But then you said, if I do survive, I'm gonna be a better human being. I'm going to help the homeless, guaranteed. But I knew you were lying and offering a hand to lend. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. And while I was preparing for the worst with the gas masks, you were writing a letter just in case anybody asked. Whatever happened to baby? Well, read the letter that she penned. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. And I remember the pending ending of the world. Yeah, I remember the pending ending of the world. I said, now I remember the pending ending of the world. For one night, you were my girl. Alright. Na-di-da. Ooh. Da-di-da-di-da-da. Oh. Oh. Da-di-da-di-da-di-da. But then the radio announcer said it's only false alarms. Then you let go of me, you let go of me with both arms. Now we are strangers, you're not even my friend. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again. Oh, how I wish it was Armageddon again.